An international border, and we all know the challenges that we're faced with nationally. So I want to, on behalf of the government and the people of Oyo State, express our appreciation, to the officers and men of the two divisions. Just by having an international border, this is also a vulnerable zone. If you go to the northern part of Oyo State, we are just a strip separating us from Niger State. So anything happening in Niger State is only within a very short time. We will see the impact in Oyo State. So we want to plead that we'll continue to play our part, but whatever it is that you need us to do, please. Let us know, and we will do it.
My aim coming here is just to appreciate His Excellency and thank you for the warm reception, and appreciate you, sir, for all the things you have been doing for the Nigerian Army in particular, and indeed other services and other security agencies. I'm talking particularly in terms of your reach out to us to improve our well-being, including where you touch, our environment, provision of light, I must mention, your touch on our Commande Secondary School, and other provisions also you are doing to us, and to also, as Oliver Twist request, that you please, sir, continue. The Operation Post, for example, I know covering only some part of the state. It's my prayer that it should be extended to cover other areas.